News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janus.
A cold northwesterly flow will bring in that Arctic chill for tonight. We'll see a lot of single degree temperatures inland. And then through tomorrow night, we'll end up with mainly clear skies that will continue to clear us out and cool us off. Early day Friday, we'll have a clipper type system moving over us with a chance of brief snow shower activity. And then another more significant storm may be on the way from Friday night into early Saturday. That could give us quite a bit of inland snow as it looks at this time. Look at temperatures for tonight. Look at this. We'll have single digits way up to the north. Plymouth, New Hampshire at 7. Laconia, New Hampshire at 13. 14 in Sanford. Mid-teens along the coastal plain. Up and along the foothills, Lewis and Auburn at 11 tonight. Augusta also at 11 up at the airport. Rangeley up towards the Canadian border near 0. Highs for tomorrow will be anywhere in the teens up to the north. Will be in the mid-20s along the foothills and coastal plain, pushing near 32 degrees down towards Old Orchard Beach.